I'm selfish. I want you all to myself, I swear. You don't need nobody else, I swear. I want you all to myself because
it's Mel.
And Rob.
TV. And we're gonna do the Bean Boozle Challenge. Dun, dun, dun. So, Rob will explain the rules that he made up.
So, my rules is gonna be we gotta put the jelly bean in our mouth for 3 seconds, right? After we got it for 3 seconds. Three seconds. You're gonna have to eat the jelly bean.
You're gonna regret that. I don't think we should eat it. I think we should be able to chew it for 3 seconds and then spit it out.
So basically, the person that gives up, spits out the jelly bean, does not eat it, loses. And if someone throws up, we will get it live here. Everybody's gonna see the throw up, and I will put it in slow motion.
It's not fair because I'm the type of person who throws up easily. Like,
maybe it'd be me, maybe. Who knows?
So, okay, I'm gonna read the ones that we have.
Basically, what kind of jelly beans we're gonna be eating?
Spoiled milk versus coconut. Dead fish versus strawberry banana smoothie. Rotten egg versus buttered popcorn, which I don't like popcorn, so that's a loser. Toothpaste versus berry blue. Barf versus peach. Canned dog food versus chocolate pudding. Booger versus juicy pear. Moldy cheese versus caramel corn. Stinky sock versus tutti frutti. And lawn clippings versus lime, which is also a lose lose because I don't like lemon or limes or any of that stuff.
We have
rock, paper, scissors, who goes first? You want to go first?
Wait, hold on. Showing our little, we have our little spinning medazzle thing here.
So the goal is to at least taste all 10 of them.
Yeah.
Which there's repeated ones, so we're gonna have the same one. Like, we're both gonna either have like rotten, spoiled milk and spoiled milk, or because there's multiples of like the same one.
Yeah, it's just you get on the taste, either it's gonna taste good or it's gonna taste bad.
We're gonna, if we get repeated ones, then we're just gonna spin it again until something we didn't get. And then, wait, we don't have to do it because we both have to be tasting.
Yeah, but it's cool, but who's gonna get the first jelly bean? It's sure not gonna be me.
Like, who spins first?
Yeah.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Do you want to do two out of three or you want to take the...
I'm taking the L!
Okay. Yeah. Let's take this off. I'm nervous. I don't want to do it.
Pray for me, guys. Here we go. Moody cheese, or that yellow-looking bean.
Caramel corn or moldy cheese. Moldy cheese. So it's this one. Show them.
All right. Here it is, guys.
Wait, is it that one?
Yeah, it is that one. No, because I mean, this one looks kind of look like it. Look,
this one is more red. Look, this one.
Wait, you only eat one and you don't eat two?
What do you mean? We're tasting it, like we're going together.
Oh, okay.
Or do you want to go first?
No, that's cool, that's cool. That's a good idea too. Are
you
ready?
No. Ready, set. You're a cheater.
What are you talking about? I
see it in the camera.
Okay.
You ready, set, go.
Oh my God, this tastes so bad.
my god, this is terrible.
Oh, this tastes terrible.
On the first one, guys?
That was disgusting.
Yo, that tasted like a cheese that was in the fridge for like 3 years.
I still have the taste in my mouth. I'm going.
Okay. Oh, I smell your lemon. Mm-hmm.
That tastes better. I mean, honestly, I don't like lime or lemon, but it is 10,000 times better than moldy cheese. You got the lime clippings?
Yeah.
Wait, go there. Oh my god. Thank God I said to switch.
Fact.
Chocolate pudding. Chocolate pudding. Or caramel. Or canned dog food. That's the brown ones. Are we putting it down again?
Yeah.
Okay. Peaches, how do you eat this? you gotta swallow it.
I did.
Okay. I don't know how Peaches does that. No wonder she wants to eat her food all the time. That was disgusting. I don't think that was nothing near compared to the moldy cheese. The moldy cheese to me was really bad.
Moldy cheese to me was pretty good.
I haven't tasted them enough. Okay. My turn. Making my way downtown.
Dude, your spelling skills are not up there.
It's mine. It's my turn, you butt! coconut or spoiled milk?
No, I want that one.
I hold it. You're not even recording my face.
No, I'm getting the throw up.
Put it down.
She was so close, guys. I'm telling you, she was this close right up.
It was spoiled milk. I throw up really easily. Like, if something doesn't sit right, probably end up throwing up after this. You know who I am.
Oh, can I taste well?
I do. Because I switched it because I had a feeling.
All right, let's go for boogers, guys. All right, there we go. Barf or peach?
I'll really throw up. If I get barf, I'm throwing up.
Well, it kind of landed in the middle, so we could go either or.
Just do it again.
Oh, tutti frutti.
Or stinky sock.
Or stinky socks.
Wait, hold on. Right now, no, wait, hold on.
No, just take the L. Give me yours. Why do you, I'm beating you. She's crazy. If I get something bad again, I'm throwing up for real. I already know who I am. Why do you chew it for so long? You said 3 seconds. You put yourself through your misery.
Alright guys, we got through a few. There's still a few left. And we're definitely throwing away this game.
Oh, we can prank people giving it to them. His brother's next door.
Or no, we're like these people. Locally now, these people.
And his kids.
Yeah, they come.
Oh.
Stay tuned for some pranks. I know moody cheese and coconut, so, and plus it's not even my go.
It isn't. Excuse me. Is that it? The peach and barf? They're confusing. That one tastes really bad. That one just...
Oh my god, that would taste terrible.
I'm gonna go on. I have
so many hits.
Oh gosh. We're done. Over it. Never again. Don't buy it. Don't try this at home. To conclude our video, we're gonna do our post notification shout out. Our post notification shout out goes to James Unsway. If I'm saying your last name wrong, I'm sorry.
But thank you for
supporting us and showing love. If you want a post notification shout out, all you have to do is subscribe and you have to turn your post notifications on and just comment done down below. And if you want us to shout out your Instagram and put your Instagram at the bottom, we got you. Your Instagram, your Snapchat, anything. That's it.
Pretty much. I'm gonna be in the bathroom throwing up. She's gonna be in the bathroom throwing up. Basically, this was just terrible, but you know how we're rocking. You know how we're going. And it's Mel and Rob, and we.
You don't need nobody else, I swear. I want you all to myself because I'm stuck.